Dr. Analyn Santos is back.
My good news.
The new CEO of Apex, Dr. Zoey Tanyag.
At bad news. Sa last 11 days ng Abot-Kamay Na Pangarap.